Hello everyone, welcome to Praxo English. In today's lesson, we will learn a new word which you can add to your vocabulary. The word is lucid. It describes speech or writing which is clearly expressed and easy to understand. For example, she gave a clear and lucid account of her plans for the company's future. He presented a lucid analysis of the problem. So, lucid writing or speech is clear and easy to understand. Let's take one more example. He is a perfect candidate for anchoring the show because his oratory style is lucid. Other vocabulary words which you can use instead of lucid are comprehensible, coherent, intelligible, etc. So I hope you have understood the meaning and use of this word and keep practicing to improve your vocabulary. I'll see you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.